Oh, too far.
Oh, really?
Wait, really?
I think it, for me, it means like freedom.
I guess what the third thing comes to mind is community.
Being myself, really. I don't think there's too much more to say on that.
It's a free term that allows people to be completely themselves.
Do you think being gay allows you to see the world differently?
Yeah, I think it gives a different perspective on things because of the different experiences that I've had being gay.
For me, the world is not open as much as I want it to. I shouldn't have to look up a country to see if I'll be accepted there.
It's just a combination of filters on top of kind of how you see the world. So like just being gay is another one of those filters.
What are the biggest stereotypes or myths about being gay?
That you're gonna fancy everyone's friends.
Is that we're just defined by our sexuality and people only see us through that way. They don't see us for necessarily the people we are. They just see us as people who go around and sleep with everyone.
That we all know each other. The amount of times that someone will be like, oh, you know, you're my friend from my hometown. And then like, I'm from the Lake District, their hometown could be like Aberdeen. Like, do you know XYZ? And then you're like, oh, of course, I don't know them.
We're all really bitchy. I mean, at times, yes, but a lot of the time, no.
And then it's also really annoying because they could show you a picture and you'd be like, oh, I do know them.
What are your greatest successes being visible in network around?
Probably for me is, it's going to sound really sad, but doing London Pride with Archway last year and holding onto the giant inflatable helmet for the entirety of the parade.
Being able to use my privilege, my platform to help promote them and to give them a voice where they can't do that for themselves.
I think, to be honest, like I don't even know if all my team know I'm gay. Like I don't really speak about it that much with my team members. So even just being here for this interview, I would say, is a bit of a personal success.
Do you think being gay makes you a more valuable team member?
I think so, in a way that it gives me a different perspective on things. I'm a line manager, and I have a really diverse team that works with me.
I do find that a lot of team members are quite quick to come to me in terms of if they're having some sort of like problem. I feel like they feel like I won't judge.
More D&I. And more knowledge that I can share with everyone. So it's kind of like you're bringing information to them that maybe they didn't ask for, but I don't care. You're gonna hear it today.
Everyone else has their own perspectives on life and they have their own upbringings and backgrounds. I think it's just a different flavor of that.
Do coworkers treat you differently?
I don't think so, but I have like had a couple of occasions where like, I've gone into the toilet and you get the people do the double look, like, and I'm like, oh, I've got, you know, chest, you know, I'm a girl, it's fine, don't panic.
Someone in the office was talking about that they got a new poof and they could see that I was in earshot and they thought that I might be offended by that, as in the thing you put your feet on at the end of the sofa. So there's things like that where I'm like, no, come on, let's obviously.
Some people just treat you the same and it doesn't matter, but some, I think, will camp it up a bit, you know, and I quite like that, you know, it's quite fun really, it's quite endearing.
Like, you can talk about your poof in openness and I'm not going to get offended.
What is an ally?
I think an ally is anybody, and I think it's, allyship is around using the privilege that you have in that moment to, for a really good purpose.
It's just someone who has your back, who, even if they don't know about it, asks about it.
It doesn't have to be massive things, it can be a lot of small things to be done, but it's being there and being that sort of extra pair of eyes.
I feel like people have this perception of an ally that you know, you need to have led a pride parade or you need to have been a guest judge on Drag Race or something like that. Like, I feel like if you just believe that LGBT people are equal, then you're an ally.
Who can be an ally?
You can be an ally.
Anyone can be an ally.
Anyone.
Anybody.
Thank you very much for the experience, and I'm gonna go now. Oh wait, I just, sorry. Sorry. All right, let's try again.
And done.